Turtle nesting season is officially over in Holden Beach, but the work is far from over. The town's Turtle Patrol posted these pictures to Facebook. They say they declared the season over because they haven't seen a mother sea turtle in 2 weeks. The last nest laid there was back on August 10th. Officials say about 24 nests have not hatched. Many others hatched earlier than normal, though, possibly because of the heat.